since the cotton leaves are very succulent, so they suck the juice of cotton leaves and make the leaves look paler and lighter. So once the intensity of the infestation is high, so the leaves turn browner and usually it will look like a burnt symptoms like. So it is also called hopper burn. And the cotton plants usually loss or loses flowers and bolls, where the yield will get drastically reduced.